That's right. You can't tempt Daniel from this garden. He'll stay with us, his true family. And we'll never leave him.
Go to hell. Come on, Daniel.
No!
Holy shit. Okay. What now?
Don't you understand? This is over, Sean.
You have to talk to him. You can convince him, Sean.
I won't leave you, Daniel. Not here.
Don't be so stubborn, Sean. Your brother chose his path.
Your friend, Sarah Lee, she's very sick. And Lisbeth won't take her to a doctor.
What? She wouldn't do
that.
This
is pointless.
Daniel knows who to trust.
Don't listen to her religious bullshit. You need to have faith in yourself, not in her.
But you said heaven and God existed. Why are you lying?
You're right. He's wicked, unfaithful.
This is a toxic community. She's cutting everyone from the world, keeping things secret. She wants to keep you to herself.
It's better like that. At least I'm not hurting anyone anymore out here.
You found your home here, Daniel. Don't let him trick you.
What do you think Dad would say if he saw us right now? He wanted us to stick together.
I don't know. I want you to stay, but you're not ready, Sean. See what you have done!
Hey, Inanno.
Back off.
No one is gonna keep me away from you.
I said stop!
Don't. I came all this way for you, and nobody will stop me. I'll even cross hell or whatever if I need.
Sean!
He must learn.
Listen. I did my best job to be a good brother. And I know I probably failed. I took you for granted. I put you in danger. And I'm sorry.
Sean!
Don't listen to him. He left you just like that harlot did. Shut him up!
He can hit me as much as he wants. I won't give up on you.
Don't hit him!
Don't let them do that, Daniel.
If I could go back in time, I would. We'd be in our living room in Seattle. Dad would get us pizza and snacks, then pick the movie because we would always fight about it. And he always picked your movie. But I can't do that. All I can do now is fight.
Quiet! What are you waiting for?
We're the best team in Anno.
Stop
so
it!
So we have to keep going forward.
What are you
gonna
doing?
Kill him!
Please! He's my brother!
You can burn down our church, but not our faith!
Daniel knows you're telling the truth.
Don't give up.
Nothing is gonna stop me, Daniel. We're brothers.
I know.
Dad always said our blood link was the most important thing. You know.
Please! Stop! Leave him alone!
Daniel, listen to him!
I won't stop, no matter what she does. I'll come right back, again and again. I love you, Daniel.
I do too.
Shut him up! Now!
Don't move! Just stop!
If you want to kill me, then do it! I'm not afraid.
Do it! Shoot! Don't!
Go ahead.
What?
Shoot me in the face. And live with me.
Now! Stop! Daniel! Sean! I'm sorry. I was so confused. Thought she was someone else. I'm sorry.
Sean, we need to get out of here. Now.
Oh, no. No.
You started this fire. You will all burn in this hell.
Move. Let us go. Move it.
You won't leave this place. Not with me alive.
Open the door, Inan.
Daniel, after all I did for you, you can still repent.
I don't believe you anymore!
This is it. We made it, Daniel.
What do we do now?
Make our way across. You ready?
Yeah. I think.